Oh shit.
Blood Echoes.
Yeah, for real.
It's only like,
gotta keep those rolling.
It'll probably be like $2,000 total.
What Oy, the fuck?
What the fuck was that? You like slid.
Yeah.
Bloodborne on Ice. I'd pay to see that.
No.
Stay back.
Father, please don't shoot me.
I am but a wee child.
Where's your gun? I am Baba Leesh.
Oh, wow. You see that? What a bro that lamppost was.
Yeah, for real. What a mensch. A good guy. And those graves?
Those graves?
Well, what I would do in the first time I played him was I'd get him trapped behind like one of these wide graves,
yeah,
and
I
would just
wail
on him.
I did that a lot.
I think that's kind of how I won.
I used to do that in Skyrim with like Dragon Priest.
Oh, dude.
You use like the coffin.
The enemy AI is so much different in that game.
Run around and in circles and shoot them with arrows.
Oh, shit.
The good old days of Skyrim. I also love when you walk into a dungeon and like the overlord like wakes up and like wakes up all the Draugr or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
And then you just kill the overlord and they all die.
Totally.
So satisfying.
Feels good, man. Oh, shit. Okay. Boom.
What the fuck? Oh, you oiled him?
I oiled him
you
up.
Oiled him
I greased him. I gave him the grease.
You just lathered.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm spooked. Oh, no, not this move. Shit. Oh, my God. Jesus. I oiled him up. I need to loop. I need to spark him.
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck. Where is he? Oh, my God. I'm so scared.
He's screaming. Does the oil just last on him forever? Is he?
No! Don't! I think so. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I'm out of cocktails.
Yeah, that was the last one.
Oh, shit.
Squandered.
Well, squanched.
Squanched.
Okay, come on.
Try to go through him. There you go. Oh, no, no contact. Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Dodge forward?
Yeah, oh,
like,
shit.
Try to use, like, between attacks.
Okay.
Use your invul- Yeah, like that. There you go. Try to get behind him. Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck.
There you go.
Buckets.
There you go. Oh. Behind him is key.
Whole buckets of fuck.
Get
just
behind
everywhere.
Me.
Deep fried.
Get behind me. My name's Jack White. Oh, shit.
Oh. No, not two. Not two attacks. Not two, just one.
Watch out for the gravestones
from
behind
me.
You. Watch out for the gravestones behind you. Try to go sideways.
Oh, I didn't dodge in time.
There you go. Swipe. I'm so scared.
Daddy-o.
Okay, fucking, you got 3 blood vials left.
Oh, fuck, I
try
do?
To use them to full effect. You're almost on him, though. I would say 4
Ooh.
More hits. Two more. One,
got
two.
Got him.
Got him.
Oh,
you saw it here first,
yes.
People, except you probably saw it somewhere
Ooh.
Else or you played it yourself.
Sweet Mama Jammas. He is gone.
How
he
fast
is deceased.
Is your heart racing?
Ah, it's racing at a good clip. The neighbors, those adjacent to the palace, are perplexed.
They're like, what the fuck's going on? We're playing high stakes poker here.
Oh, my God. Whew. Well, let's move on.
Is there nothing
Let's
to collect?
Let's go into the tomb. I'm checking. I'm
you got
sure.
the? Did you get?
I got the thingy. Yeah. I think that's it.
So did you open up that thingy when you got it, or did you return it to the girl?
I did not. No, I messed it up. I didn't. I didn't even know about the girl.
Yeah, you talked to her this time though, didn't you?
Yes. Should I go back?
I don't even know what that does.
Well, do you want to try? You want to see?
Well, hit up.
Maybe that can be like the thing. That'll be the thing we do. I'm gonna go to the dream for sure.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Might as well. I was going to say, isn't there another lamp that you open up?
Do we even see that? Do people even want to see that? Should we just do it, get it over with, come back? What do you think?
Yeah, whatever you think.
Well, BRB, we're going to level up. Don't look. We need privacy. Oh, what?
Cutscenes.
Look at her hands.
Bony ass fingers.
It's that age wisdom.
It's really showing. Whoa, I don't remember
wow.
this at all.
This is nice. Oh,
so
wait.
Pretty.
I forgot about going back to Father George Costanza's daughter.
George Costanza's daughter.
Yeah. Should we do?
Father George.
I kind of remember this.
Yeah, I do, but I...
Entering the first time.
Yeah.
Light this. Talk to this lurker. Guy. This Zelda character looking dude.
Oh, you must be...
So creepy.
Very sorry. The incense must have masked your sin. Good.
I feel like I got the vibe from this dude that he wants me to send people here so he can eat them.
But people stay there. They're safe when they're there.
That's good.
Have you not sent anyone there?
No, I think the one person that I had the option to, I never went back and found again once I got to this place. Should I go back and see the kid or keep going?
Just keep going for now, I guess. We can do that some other time.
Yeah, that blood gem that you get from crushing the brooch is not that great in the long run. But at the time, I thought it was.
Oh, these dudes.
Oh, shit. I didn't think he was going to hit me.
Who do they remind me of? They remind me of, like, the...
Like, the Undertaker?
The Prometheus god dudes.
Oh, for sure. The engineers?
Yeah, the engineers. Just, like, dressed up as,
Isn't that what the wrestler Undertaker looks like? Just exactly like this? Oh! In that, like with the head, like he has the big cloak
kinda,
and the hat. Like
yeah.
he doesn't. He, I think
yeah,
he takes it off
kinda,
too.
But it's all black. It's not like this grayish color. It's like almost. Oh, I guess it looks.
Oh,
it only looks purple
Papa.
Because of the light.
Yeah, that he's carrying.
But yeah, if it were all black, definitely Undertaker. But less pilgrimish looking.
Well, yeah.
He looks like a straight. Yeah.
So there's like a
Quaker or whatever.
Right there, there's a thing. Right there.
The amygdala thing?
Yeah, the amygdala thing.
So, get that and then run away. Run. First time that happened to me, I just...
Yeah, I was like, what is that? And it's a thing trying to grab you.
And then if you...
Ooh, nice.
Once you get a certain item in the game...
Scoozy.
And you go... that guy grabs you, it takes you to a different place, and it starts the DLC game.
Oh!
So that's how you do the DLC thing.
Interesting. That's cool.
You just have to get the, I think it's the Eye of the Blood Drunk Hunter or something. Blood Eye of the Drunk Hunter.
Oh, dude, I'm definitely. Do you think I can take the hit to blood defense for all the other perks?
Yeah. What's
Put
blood
this
defense
sick
even?
Is top that just, hat on.
Is that
oh,
just
granny.
Like guns? Blood tinge?
Yeah. It's yeah. defense against bulletry.
Oh, my God. She looks like fucking.
Oh, wow.
What does she look like? What is it?
She's got blood on her. That's why.
It looks kind of like she has a mustache. Her upper lip is, like, dirty.
Oh. I don't know nothing
She's
about that.
She's got some smudge going on there.
Oh, man. Our slow poison resistance is in the pooper now. But everything else is pretty solid. Looking good. Bubble-ish. All right. Let's keep going. Go down here.
She looks like Jack the Ripper.
Yeah, man. I'm going to rip him up.
Rip him up.
Whoa, oh shit.
Uh-oh,
oh Gary. Shit, I'm on fire.
You're on fire. Be careful. Mr. Villager over here and the dogs.
Mr. Villager and the dogs.
The diggity dogs.
I don't want to see that show. I heard they're bad.
Fuck. So, yeah, I mentioned earlier I was playing Resident Evil 4.
Yes, you have. Yeah, you mean the game that this game rips off?
Yeah, because I was
completely.
Like, yeah. And Resident Evil 4 is such a fun game, but... It was like what I said last time. I just reinstated what I thought. It's just the controls that make it scary, really.
Yeah.
And it was fucking damn scary because I was not used to those controls, and the camera is so uncomfortably
close. Yeah, it's
kind
of aged at this point.
Oh, man. And like I said, the buttons are kind of switched around.
Oh, God.
So
oh, God.
I kept, like, using my knife when I was trying to shoot my gun. Crap like that. Chainsaw guy totally ripped me, like... Just chopped my head off.
Oh, shit. Yeah,
first time I saw him.
That's spooky.
Just because I couldn't run away. I was, like, overwhelmed.
Yeah.
And for some reason, I was using, like, the classic Resident Evil turnaround, like, down and square when it was down and X. And I was
oh.
like, oh, my God, this fucking
Oh,
game.
Shit. I didn't even see this guy.
These controls are killing me, Smalls. They're killing me, but I still had a good time. Oh, and the fucking...
That's
oh,
good.
My God. The... The quick time event when the boulder is chasing you. and you're like hitting the X button, and then out of nowhere it tells you hit X and square at the same time, and you have literally a split second to do it. So like,
oh yeah, it's
the first time you're playing that game, it's impossible.
QTEs.
It's impossible to avoid that. You have to die there pretty much, unless you're like really good. Unless you're like Spider-Man, Peter Parker catching his lunch on a lunch tray, and Mary Jane's all like, ooh, swooning.
He can catch his lunch, but he can't catch Gwen Stacy.
Oh. Damn.
Did that hurt? Did you feel that?
Yes. All
right, let's talk to pretty boy
Smithers
over here. Yeah,
what is his name?
Man.
I like his clothes.
You like old ladies? Look, he's not even moving his mouth.
Yeah, nobody moves their mouth.
But he's got those sweet chops.
Those mutton chops.
Oh, you get his outfit later.
Do you?
The executioner outfit.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, because I wore it for a minute. And it's got those like scaly layered gloves with the studs.
I like the tomb prospector. Take this. Fire paper. Oh, you got fire paper.
Sweet. Thanks, buddy. We're friends.
I don't think this really does anything.
Yeah, just in case.
Game.
I did them both. Shut up. You're dead to me.
Shut your mouth.
Oh, is there anything behind?
There might be.
They would totally.
There just might be. No. Is there any? Are you gonna go to Old Yarn?
I was gonna say, what should I do? Should I head that way? Should we get the BSB?
Should I have that way? Did you take note of how many blood echoes it cost for your last upgrade? You should probably keep track of that, or you know,
no,
make a mental note of how much.
Well, we had like 4,000 or 5,000, and we did two levels,
so it's
got
to be like 3,000 now.
It's getting up there.
2,500 to 3,000.
I'd say.
That's where it reminded me of Rogue Legacy.
Oh, shit.
In a sense where it was like, to level up, I need at least, you know, once you get later on in the game,
yeah,
you need at least this much
or it's for
echoes
nothing.
Or gold, or it's for nothing.
I'll at least do the lamp down here. How about that?
I don't consider it a good run unless I get at least 1,000 gold.
At least I don't get out of bed for at least 1K, 1KG.
I don't take a shit for at least 1K. Oh!
I thought, I was like, I know there's something in here.
Ew, his little toenails.
Oh, this gross. Butthole.
Somebody needs to get
clip
him.
Clip him. Like, someone needs to care for this puppy.
A file or something like that.
Get off of me.
He needs like a heavy duty like sander for those puppies.
Like Lloyd Christmas. Like his toes.
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what
you
I was
take
thinking.
Take a sander to those bad boys. Okay. Oh shit, where am I? It's been a while.
Since been we a while made that since joke.
It has been a while.
Oh, look at this. We're just activating lamps left and right.
Yeah, dude.
There's a poster.
I don't
on the
give
door.
A shit. I'm a hunter and I'm coming.
You just rip that memo clean in half.
I'm ripping.
I'm
stripping away the old rules, and I'm coming in hot,
you should get
bubble-ish.
You should get some blood
How's
echoes.
How's it going? Well, what's this way?
Get some blood echoes and cash in, and I say we call it a day.
Call it a DZ?
We call it a Yharnam day.
One day in Yharnam. Welcome. One day in Yharnam and the last in Yharnam.
There's a little squiggly wiggly monster.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. No.
Shoot him. Shoot him. You can follow him down there. You'll just take like a weird side path.
Why?
He's gonna disappear soon. Why don't you? There you go. I'm just like, why aren't you hitting him with your sword? You're like 5 feet away.
Well, you told me to shoot him, and I got fixated on that.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I just meant to stagger him like a little enough time to catch him. I should finish my thoughts.
I thought you knew. Oh my god, that got scary.
That was weird.
I dropped two layers levels at the same time.
Yeah, be careful here. Watch your step.
Yeah.
Mind the gap.
Mind your manners.
Mind your
all
willy.
These guys. These slashy bashies.
The slash and lashner.
The slash ringing. The trash singing. The stash bringing.
Haberdasher.
Have you ever been to a haberdasher?
No.
Haberdashery?
A haberdashery.
Ooh, the hunter's torch.
Wait, what? Okay, what is a haberdasher? Is that
it's like a hat.
That's what I was going to say. Like
store.
Where you go to get a bowler.
The hat store called. They're running out of you. What's in here?
Haberdasher.
Can I go? Is there anything over here? What do I?
No, but there's some way to get out. You have to just have to find it. Through there. through, right there.
Oh,
just drop down.
Oh, God.
A lot of drop downies at this point.
Okay. I think something followed me back here one time.
Okay, yeah, we might be able to open that door. Nope.
Nope. Does not open from this side. Does not open from this side. If you want to go, you got to get a ride. Ride right around to the other side and open the door.
Uh-huh. But first, I got to unlock it real quick. Sorry.
Might be.
It's not the fucking...
The key is in the fake rock.
It doesn't have one of those, like, automatic door unlock
the
buttons.
Fake pebble!
It's one of those. I have to reach over and, like, pull up the little doober. You know, the little thing that sticks out a little bit. And you pull it up and it's unlocked. You know, remember those things?
Like on fences?
Those are my childhood. No, like inside of a car door.
Oh,
like
right.
A little plastic knob thing that's like...
The thing you pull up or the thing you flip?
You pull it up and then you push it down.
Pull it up, push it down. Push it. Okay, so that's... What? See, we missed that thing. Ah, should I get it? No. Not this time. It's my own fault.
Do you have enough blood echoes?
Hunter!
So I...
Isn't it this stupid...
Yeah, he's on the roof over there. Another hunter.
I don't have the spectacle.
Oh,
Bridgemaster!
So, through all my research in trying to 100% this game, I came across a little tidbit that you can sneak up on that hunter without activating this cutscene. You have to like beat the like a side boss. It's like Dark Beast Parle or some shit like that.
Oh yeah,
and that connects to Old Yharnam.
And oh, that's right.
If you sneak up on him, he like is impressed at your skill, and he like bows to you, and he doesn't fight you, I guess, or something.
Whoa.
Or some ish like that.
It's crazy.
Look it up if you're curious.
Oh, I want to get that thing. I want to know what that thing is. What do you think that thing is? What do you think? What do you think? Look at it. Getting close.
It's got to be...
What is it?
Blood vial.
Should I get it? No. Look at me. I'm in no shape.
Get some. Get some echoes. Let's upgrade. Oh, you look disgusting.
I need to go take a bath.
I'll take a shower.
I need to go take a bath with Big Boss.
Hit the showers.